me what it's Ruby.
And Raylee, and I have a sore throat.
And welcome back to our channel. In this video, we're going to be doing the Twin Telepathy 3-Colour Paint and Marker
Makeover Challenge. So we went out to Hobbycraft and bought these two things to paint on, and we'll leave the link in the description. And we'll have 2 rounds to this challenge.
And we're going to put the divider up in a minute, and then our mum's going to give us 3 different colours of paint and markers for each round, and we're going to have to try and choose the same colours without telling each other what we want.
And we'll be picking 2 paint colours and 1 marker colour for each round. Also, we ought to say thank you so much again. We're growing so fast at the moment, and again, giveaway 150k.
And if you haven't subscribed already, please smash that subscribe button to become part of our RSisterSquad, and also stay tuned to the end of the video because we'll be giving 2 shout outs.
Let's put the divider up.
3, 2, 1.
So, on to round 1, and these colours are about to change. 3, 2, 1.
Wow, these are so pretty. We have a peach colour, we have a pink colour, and we have a blue.
It's like a purple blue, but it's actually like really pretty, like a forget-me-not blue. I know the one I want, and I'm pretty sure Ruby's gonna pick the same, so I'm gonna pick this one.
I know what I'm picking. I'm picking this one.
And I'm picking this one.
Close your eyes, ready, on to the second colour, which I hope has a green.
3, 2, 1. Oh, whoa, we have different tones.
I think Raylee won't get this one because I can't say. And then I'm not sure she'll want this one because I'm not sure it's like it either. So I think I'm going to go for this one because I think it's the colour and I think really want to use it. And okay. It kind of goes with this.
I don't like this colour. What I'm thinking is Ruby's gonna pick it because I think she's gonna think that I'm gonna want to get that one because, like, yeah. But I don't actually like the tone of it, the colour of it. But I also don't like the colour of this one, so I'm just gonna go for the one I think Ruby's gonna pick.
I think it was this one, I don't know why I feel like it. The final round, and it's the marker round. Let's close our eyes. I'm Spy Dry.
Wait, I actually don't know.
Fine.
Right. This is the obvious choice. Right, we have green, yellow, and black. That's how we should start. These are our cactuses, so obviously we could, like, do that. But then if you get the black, you could draw, like, a face on it. Or outline the whole thing. And if you get the yellow, yeah, I don't know what you could do with yellow.
I know what I want, and I think Raylee will get it too, because I think it goes most with it. It will give it a bit of a cactus look. I don't want to give anything away, but I'm gonna go with this one.
I'm going for this one just because can't explain without giving it away. Sorry. We have our 3 colours, our cacti, our water, our brushes, and our painting.
So let's get painting.
I know what I'm gonna start with.
I'm gonna start with this color.
Hopefully we won't need that many coats. So we're obviously just painting the front. How's yours going?
I actually think this is looking good.
I'm thinking I might put it in my room. Like, some of our DIYs I've worn, like this one. See, I'm thinking I might put this in my bedroom.
I'm on to my second colour, Raylee. What about you?
Still my first.
Oh, cool. I'm almost done. I'm just going over the dots, trying not to cover them up because I need to make sure I know where they are for the colour. Are you almost done with the second colour?
Yeah, I'm almost done and I'm almost on the marker. Now I'm going on to the marker.
Here I go.
Here's how I'm doing mine. I think it's gonna be a bit different to Ruby's, actually.
I'm just decorating my pot right now and I'm doing it on the triangles.
Ruby?
Yeah.
I'm almost done.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
I'm not even close. So we've finished our 3 colours of cactus. Here's mine.
And here's mine. I'm quite happy with how mine turned out. I think if I was to change anything, it would be the brightness of the colours, but I do like it.
I actually really like mine. I'm definitely putting this in my room. I love the patterns I put on it, and I love the cacti, the actual cacti. I think it looks so cool. I'm really interested to see what Raylee's look like. You ready? 3, 2, 1. Wait, put them down.
Okay.
Wait, I see pink. I see green.
So do I. Tell me you jump. Wait, that's really cool.
Whoa!
You did the pop.
Whoa, wait, we got the exact same colours. Wait, that's...
We got the same colours.
That's
we got
the green,
four
right?
That's great. High five. We got full marks.
I love how you did this season. It looks like little spikes on cacti's.
I love how you did the pot. That was very cool.
If I did it again, I would have tried doing the spikes instead of the dots because I think it looks more realistic.
I think this was a very good round and we got 4 marks.
I feel like it shows how more artistic you are because you like thought of doing like these instead. And then I'm just this little child doing dots on mine.
Okay, so here's our round ones. Make sure you comment which one you prefer on the community page and how we did.
I think these are quite similar, so this might be a hard decision for you. Definitely for me, I don't know who won. I think both of us. On to round two, and this time we're doing the dream catcher. 3, 2, 1. Whoa! Oh, that's so difficult.
These are cute. Okay, well.
Cute.
I'm going for this one because I think it's like a pretty safe one to choose. And I think Ruby is probably going to pick this one because it's also like it's safe.
I'm going to pick this one. One, because I think that... One, because I think... And two, because I think that it's cool. And I think Raylee will choose it too because it will... I can't say. So I'm picking this colour.
And I'm picking this colour.
On to the second one.
3, 2, 1. They're like Easter colours. There's like a blue, which is cute, a yellow, which is cute, and a pink, which is cute.
I think I know what I'm going to choose already. I was going to go for this one, and I'm not going to go for that one because of a reason I can't say about last round. This one, because I think one, Raylee will choose it. Two, I think it goes with the colour I've already picked. And three, I think, or any of them would. And three, I think I really like this colour.
I've chosen this colour because there's a lot of it in Ruby's room. I like the colour, and it matches with this one. So I think Ruby's gonna pick this. On to the final colour, which is a marker.
3, 2, 1. Whoa!
Well. I don't know. It depends what colours Ruby's already chosen. I think I'm going for this one for one reason. Because with markers, you usually use it as like definition. I'm picking this because I think it will work best for its purpose. I can't really explain properly because Ruby will guess it. So I'm picking this one. I think Ruby will, I think we probably have the same idea of what we'll do with it. So I think she'll pick it.
Do with it? I'm gonna pick this one because one, I think it goes with mine. Two, I think Raylee will pick it because this was what the color Raylee would go for out of all of these three colors or her colors. So I think we'll both pick this and I hope we both do.
Okay, so let's start the painting, and I'm going to do this first. I'm going for a very retro look, so I'm kind of washing the paint over it instead of painting it properly. Like this.
I'm going to do a retro look too because it dries faster and it kind of looks really cool. So I'm just turning mine over now and doing the other side.
And I'm going on to the second colour.
Wow, already. My idea is to be more simple with it because most dream catchers are simple.
So here's what mine's looking like. Ideas to put the pen here for like details.
So I'm doing with feathers right now and I think it's looking really cool.
So we've finished our markers and our painting now and we're ready to show all of you them. So here's mine.
Here's mine.
I'm quite pleased with how this one turned out. I think I prefer it to the first one, definitely.
Same
my
here.
Favorite one too. But I'm excited to show you, okay? Big reveal.
Wait, can we look in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Whoa!
They're very different.
Wait, no, in a way.
They're grey though.
Yeah.
We got one mark.
Is that not white?
No, that's green.
Oh, it looks like white.
I just added depth to mine, and then I just kind of did the feathers.
I love the feathers, and I love how you just put that one wave in there. I was going to put something in the middle.
I love yours. Oops. I really like the designs on it, and I like the pristineness of, like, this part. The feathers. Yours is cute. I like the colours. So this is mine.
And this is mine.
And I'm very proud of this round. I like it.
Same. I think it actually turned out really good for us.
So do I. So we only got 1 point for that round, and that's our final round. I think this challenge went very well. So this is the end of our challenge, and these are our final products. So these went from wooden to this. So this three-color challenge was very good, and I love the transformation.
I think the transformation has completely changed.
Mm-hmm. My favorite one's definitely the second, though.
I like both.
So that's the end of our video. We really, really hope you enjoyed it. And we have two shout-outs.
The first shout-out goes to Nikita Lau. Thank you so much for commenting on our channel, hashtagging RSisterSquad, commenting on the community page. Thank you so much, Nikita.
Our second shout-out goes to Ray Parker. Thank you so much for hashtagging RSisterSquad. Really hope you're enjoying our videos. And thank you for always commenting on our channel.
If you haven't already, please smash that thumbs up button, which will give us an extra like on our channel. Thank you.
Thank you.
We can't end this video without thanking our notifications got on. Ali Scott, we love you guys so much.
Make sure to head over to the community page now to tell us which one was your favourite makeover, Ruby's
or Raylee's.
Thank you so much for watching our video. We love you.
Bye!
I sound so stupid.
Rock, paper, scissors. Rock, paper, scissors.
Why were we doing rock, paper, scissors? Forget that. I'm so dumb. So we have our three colours. So we have our three colours, our cactus, sorry.
I think they're quite similar, so I think the...
So I know what I'm gonna do. Here's what they look
like. I know what I'm gonna do.
Let's do it.
Let's just do what we're gonna do. I don't actually know what I'm gonna do. If you haven't already, please smash up some thumbs up. If you haven't already, please smash that thumbs up button. I can't say it.